was earlier this season against Texas from 52. That wasn't to win the game. This one with 21 seconds to go to give Alabama the lead from 50. Reichard's kick on the way, pushed it to the right. No good.